Boy, I would really hate to be the guy who has to follow that up.